In the School of Applied Chemical and Environmental Sciences, we're proud of our cutting-edge chemical, engineering, and environmental labs. Our instrumental analysis labs feature state-of-the-art equipment like atomic absorption spectrometers, high-performance liquid chromatographs, and gas chromatography mass spectrometers. Our analytical and organic labs showcase automated titrators and moisture balances. And our engineering and environmental labs have numerous pilot scale units modeling critical unit operations like distillation columns and a groundwater monitor well. We believe that to produce work-ready graduates, we need to create an environment with industry-standard technologies and equipment, superior student support, a progressive curriculum, and a variety of learner-centered opportunities both inside the classroom and out.
I am currently at Co-op for the region of Peel. I'm a sampling technician for wastewater. It's been such a valuable experience because I'm learning so much about the industry and I'm networking a lot with my coworkers, so it's been great connections that I'm developing. Before this co-op as well, I also completed a work integrated learning experience, which also prepared me for this position as well.
With so many amazing industry partners, we connect you to the world outside our labs through tours, field trips, and co-op placements. Partnerships with employers like Brampton Brick, Fielding Environmental, TerraProbe, the region of Peel, UPAC Group of Companies, Sun Chemicals, Drystill Holdings, and Bureau Veritas Laboratories make it clear that industry values our programs and the students who graduate from those programs.
So over the past 5 years, UPAC has actively participated in Sheridan's work placement program as well as its co-op program. Sheridan students have significantly contributed to the environmental health and safety management system of all energy from waste facilities or transfer stations, as well as of material sorting facilities. I myself am a graduate from Sheridan, and one of the reasons why we've hired them or our work placements have led to employment is because the students really took the information and the resources available to them from the program and the school. My college experience left me with a lot of practical knowledge and exposed me to people who were already working in the industry, which was so valuable when I was going through my job search process.
Academic pathway options can lead diploma programs to a chemical engineering degree from Lakehead University or acceptance into the Environmental Controls Graduate Certificate Program. So if you decide you want to take your chemical and environmental sciences education to the next level, you've got options. At Sheridan, we deliver the full chemical and environmental sciences package. Expert instructors with years of industry experience, state-of-the-art labs, industry connections, and a supported learner journey. What more could you ask for? Check us out at chemistry.sheridancollege.ca. Sheridan School of Applied Chemical and Environmental Sciences. There's nothing else like it.